Hi everyone, welcome to today's video. Today we're going to be talking about Charles Albert Tindley and one of his songs, We'll Understand It Better By and By. By and By, better known as We'll Understand It Better By and By, is a hymn that was written and composed by Charles Albert Tindley. The hymn was written sometime between 1905 and 1906. But before we talk about the song, let's talk about Charles Albert Tindley. Charles Albert Tindley was born in Worcester County, Maryland in 1851, and he died in 1933. He was the son of Charles and Esther Tindley. His mother passed away when Tindley was only about 2 years old, and his father raised him. Biographies often reference Tindley's slave ancestry. However, an autobiographical reference in Tindley's Book of Sermons, published 1932, implies that he does not have slave ancestors. Tindley's father was forced to hire him out due to harsh economic conditions after his mother's death. African-American scholar Bernice Johnson Reagan notes, this practice was not unusual for freed blacks. Hired-out workers often labored alongside slaves, experiencing much of the reality of the slave plantation. The significant differences were that there was some remuneration, and hired-out workers did get the opportunity to go home. Tindley was an African-American pastor. He was one of the most influential preachers of Methodism at the turn of the 20th century. He was heeded as a pastor, theologian, social activist, poet, and writer. Tindley was self-taught. He did not graduate from college or seminary. Despite this, he acquired and read over 8,000 books in his personal library. Tindley took Greek through the Boston School of Theology, and he learned Hebrew through a synagogue in Philadelphia. He was awarded 2 honorary doctorates of divinity from colleges in both North Carolina and Maryland. Tindley began preaching at Bainbridge Street Methodist Episcopal Church in 1902. Tindley was not universally appreciated amongst the congregation, as he had served as the janitor at the church 15 years prior. In 1906, the congregation moved from Bainbridge Street after going through complex negotiations to purchase Westminster Presbyterian Church, a sanctuary that seated 900 people. The hymn, By and By, was written during the negotiations to buy Westminster Presbyterian. The Reverend Carlton Young notes, We'll Understand It Better By and By was one of 8 hymns written during a difficult period in Tindley's life, when negotiations were underway for the purchase of Westminster Presbyterian Church on Broad Street. It reflects aspects of Tindley's ministry through preaching aimed to lift the spirits of turn-of-the-century urban African Americans. Now that we know about Charles Albert Tindley, let's take a look at the song. I've got some clips here from a Gaither Homecoming video of some artists singing a couple verses. Alright, so I'm going to give y'all the lyrics to verse 3. Yeah. Verse 3 here says, Trials dark on every hand, and we cannot understand. All the ways of God would lead us to that blessed promised land. But he guides us with his eye, and we'll follow till we die. For we'll understand it better by and by. And here's a clip of Miss Lily Knowles singing that verse.
God will lead us to that blessed promised land. He'll guide us with his eye, and we'll follow till we die, and we'll understand it better.
Verse 3, we go into the refrain, or the chorus, which says, By and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God are gathered home. We'll tell the story how we've overcome, for we'll understand it better by and by. Final verse, we've got verse 4, which says that temptations, hidden snares often take us unawares, and our hearts are made to bleed for a thoughtless word or deed. And we wonder why the test when we try to do our best, but we'll understand it better by and by. And now here's a clip of Larnell Harris singing that verse.
Temptations, hidden snares, often take us unaware. And our hearts are made to bleed. Fraud that found us word of deed. And we wonder why the test, when we try to do our best. But we'll understand it better. Understand it better. We will understand it better by and by.
All right. Thank you all for joining me to learn a bit about Charles Tindley and listen to a couple clips of some very talented artists singing his song.